What's going on, guys? It's your boy Javon from JVTV, and I'm back with another reaction video for you guys, man. Guys, I am back with some more Britney Spears. Alright, today in this video, I'll be checking out her song called Oops, I Did It Again. And you guys already know what time it is, man. I got the video pulled up. Let me put these headphones on, guys, and oh, it's backwards. Give me a second, man. Technical difficulties here. You might check this out together. Britney Spears, Oops, I Did It Again.
Earth to Mars lander, report status, please.
Mars lander here. Gravity device status effective. Oxygen status 98%.
Any sign of habitation?
Not so much as a... Whoa there, horsey. What the?
Cute. What is it?
Oh, it's cute, all right. It couldn't be.
Mars lander, what's happening up there?
This is all moving. Okay. That bass kicking, man.
I think I did it again. I made you believe we're more than just friends. Oh, baby, it might seem like a crush, but it doesn't mean that I'm serious. Cause to
she does not care. Like, Britney Spears be taking hard, snatching souls, breaking. Oh my gosh. I remember the hook of this song growing up. They even made like a, I think they made like a little patty cake game out of it. Trust me, it used to piss me off back then. But now hearing what she actually meant, re-listening to it now that I'm older, she did not care. Like, she knows she was like luring these guys in and breaking our hearts. You know, making them fall in love with her, be mesmerized. And then she's like, oops, I done did it again, man. You know, he just like toying with them and playing with them. And she don't care, man. She's just another simp, just like lining up, break his heart, and move on to the next, man. But I did not know that that's what it. Hey, man. This one is back.
You think I'm in love, and I'm sent from above.
Man, she just breaks his heart.
I'm dreaming away, wishing that heroes don't truly exist. I cry watching the days. Can't you see I'm a fool in so many ways?
Yeah.
But to lose all my senses, that is just so typically baby. Oh, I did it again.
Imagine being a victim, man. Yeah. You know what? You can't be mad at her. You know, it's a game out here. She was just playing the game same way he should have been playing the game. You know, I can't hate on her. You know, they were all playing the game and she just played it better. She had him thinking that she was in love with them. and then just like turn them out, man. You'd be thinking she's the sweetest, most innocent girl in the world, but she got you, man. So it's kind of your fault. I was gonna feel bad for you, but I'm like, you got played, man. But guys, the beat of this song is great. The bass is really kicking in this song. Like, that's one of my favorite aspects to the beat, too. The bass just instantly puts you in that mood to want to dance and jump out to it. I'm loving the choreography and the music video. I don't usually comment on the music videos, but I got to give it the props. The choreography is great in this song. Back then, it was pretty annoying because seeing them playing that game, it was just annoying back then. But now hearing it and listening to it, I'm like, all right, I see why people liked her and enjoyed her back then.
Brittany, before you go, there's something I want you to have.
She's two-faced.
It's beautiful. But wait a minute, isn't this?
Yeah, yes it is.
But I thought the old lady dropped it into the ocean in the air.
Well, baby, I went down and got it for you.
Aw, you shouldn't have.
Oops, I...
This song was a great song. I'm not even gonna lie. I try to pretend that I didn't enjoy this. It was actually pretty enjoyable. It was super catchy. It had a great beat to it. Loving the choreography, the dance moves, because it really makes you just want to sing along to it. And you know what, too? Britney Spears probably made a lot of girls think be breaking hearts, you know. But she does. Maybe she does show the truth, man. A lot of girls be two-faced, man. A lot of people be two-faced, but a lot of girls be like, oh, you think they're so sweet and innocent, but the whole time they're just like playing you and using you. If it happened to you, man, my heart goes out to you, brother, but it happens. She subtly sung about it, let people know about it, but it happens. Everybody knows that it happens. But I actually enjoyed this song, man. I'm not even gonna lie to you guys. You guys, let me hear your thoughts on it down below in the comment section. If you'd like me to check out any more Britney Spears songs, just let me know what you'd like to see next. And if this is your first time to my channel, make sure you guys subscribe and hit that notification bell. Guys, like and share, like and comment down below. That helps out the video in the algorithm. And share the video too. Follow me on my social media, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. It's been your boy Jay. Peace. I feel like I said that twice. Did I? I don't know. Essa daqui é pique, hein?